Oh no, we're not done with this side. There's more hair left.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Shubhangi, and you're watching Glam Mermaid. Welcome back to another exciting video, and today's video will be very interesting because today I'll straighten my hair for the first time in my life. For straightening, I'll use today this Philips Kerashine Titanium Hair Straightener. So I've shown about this hair straightener in the previous video, that is the Nykaa Hot Pink Sale haul. So if you haven't watched that video yet, go and watch that first. I'm someone who is very scared to apply those heat tools in the hair. So I've never used straightener in my life. Only in the parlor, after cutting the hair or doing spa, they just use the hair dryer. That I've never used any hair straightener in my life, because I'm very scared of those heat tools, because I think it will damage my hair and it won't grow further. It actually damages your hair, but most of the girls use it. So I thought that I should also give it a try. So let's try it. Now let's give a short review about it. This is how it looks. And it has two switch. One is in the one and one is two. Like one is medium heat and one is high heat. So obviously I'll keep it in one, number one only. And it also has a system which there is a switch. If you push it, it will be locked, which is very convenient if you're traveling. And if you pull it back, then it will again become open. And the wire is also 360 degree rotatable, so it's again convenient. And the wire is very long, like long enough. वैसा प्रॉब्लम नहीं होगा कि बहुत दूर है प्लग पॉइंट, तो नहीं होगा. एंड इट फील्स लाइक वेरी प्रीमियम क्वालिटीज बिकॉज इट हैज अ मैट फिनिश एंड इट हैज द केराटिन इन द ब्लेड्स. सो नाउ लेट्स बिगिन द वीडियो. बिफोर स्ट्रेटनिंग यू शुड ऑलवेज कॉम्ब एंड डिटैंगल योर हेयर. देर शुड नॉट बी एनी नॉट इन द हेयर एंड इट शुड बी टैंगल फ्री. So I'm done with combing my hair. Now it's very important to apply a heat protectant before you apply any kind of heat tools. Today for heat protection, I'll use the L'Oreal Paris Extraordinary Oil Serum. It's a multi-purpose oil. So I'll take a generous amount and apply to my hair. I've applied the oil in the hair. Before straightening, make sure your hair is not wet. It should be done in the dry hair, otherwise it might damage your hair and it will burn your hair. So don't do that. Now I'll plug in the straightener. Okay, now I'll separate the hair. I have middle part in my hair. And now I'll secure one side. I'll do a knot, I'll do a bun and apply a clutcher. And now I'll divide this side also in two parts. This is my first time also doing straightening, so ignore my mistake. I'm trying it. I have divided it in two parts and I'll secure the back part with a clip. I'll turn on the straightener. I'll put it in one number setting, which is medium heat. After you turn on, there will be a green light by which you can see it's on. Okay, now let's do. I'm very nervous. Oh. I'll once again apply the same hair part. Okay, now let's move to the next part. So I'm done with this side. Now let's move to the next side. Again, I've turned on this. Wait until it's hot. And the good thing about it, you can touch this two point. And
oh no, we're not done with this side. There's more hair left. I'll just pin up this and
straight this part. I'll once again comb it, make sure there's no tangle and it's tangle free. Now we are done with this side. Look. Now let's move to the next side. I'll make two parts. Secure the behind part with a bobby. No, let's do the behind part first. This thing. I'll secure the front part with a clutcher. I'll once again comb through the hair and make sure there's no tangle. And now let's. I've turned on the switch. Make sure to take small parts at a time, otherwise you will just mess it up. So take small part at a time and do the straightening. This section is also done. Now let's move to the behind section. This is the front section. So the back section is done and now let's move to the front section. We are back, guys, because there was a power cutoff and that's why we need to stop the video. And now the power is back, so we are back again. The power was not gone for long, it was for 5 to 10 minutes, so now it's back. So now let's again do this side. I don't see much difference in my hair. My hair is not that like pure curly hair, it's straight only naturally. So I don't see much difference. I don't know. I've turned on the button and now let's straight this side. Take a small section of the hair. So it's more or less done. This is my first time, so I don't know the exact technique. I'm also learning this. Okay, I'll turn the front section again. Now it's looking pretty nice. Let's give it the finishing touch and then we'll talk again. So it's kind of done now. It's more or less straightened from all the sides, as you can see. This is the final look after straightening my hair for the first time. Let me know what you feel about this. Is it looking good on me? Let's talk about the hair straightener, what I feel about it. So after using it for the first time only, I can feel it. The blades are really good because it made my feel little silky and shiny after straightening. So I think it does what it claims, like it puts shine to the hair, and it is somewhat very premium kind of. It feels premium when you use it. And the best part is there are two temperature control, like you can give it on the high heat or the medium. I kept it on medium heat because it's the first time. But if you want exact pure straight hair, then you can just turn it on the second heat button, temperature control, that is high heat, and you can do, you'll get the desired result. But I didn't want it that because I'm happy with the result. And yeah, overall it's very good because the wire is also very comfortable to use because it's 360 degree rotatable and it has lock system also. So overall this is very good, and moreover it comes with 2 years warranty, which makes it more convenient and good, because agar kharab bhi ho jata hai, then it will be still under the warranty, right? So yeah, I feel it's nice. Comment down below what you feel about this look. That's it for today's video. We'll be back with another exciting video very, very soon. So stay tuned for that. Till then, stay happy, stay safe. Bye.